we want it to take on Harper, and we want it to get what was rightfully ours as a people and as a province. And I can tell you, and I said yesterday and I say again today, that Ryan Cleary's efforts for Newfoundland and Labrador and Ottawa was head and shoulders against any other MP that represented us in Newfoundland.